Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Damn, this room!
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
No, no, no!
In Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation. This word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right. Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden. nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis. Here. Got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
There was a battle here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. That wall looks weak. Let's hope this works. Oh, dead. Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. Inside. Got to raise the water. Empty. It's empty. No. No. What did I miss?
Hey, down here.
Set the charges. Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact. I want answers, but what choice do I have now? I can't let Trinity wipe these people out. There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. I've got to help them. It's clear that Jacob's people would die for him, and he for them. That kind of loyalty is rare, and to find it here at the ends of the Earth is truly remarkable. If I fight with them, perhaps Jacob will trust me enough to tell me what's really going on. Oh God, no.
Don't shoot!
Missed one.
catch up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Whoa. Hey.
You're mine!
Hey, hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up...
Stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy...
Who's that?
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's... all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Mal. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Let me. Please. Please let me go. Let me go.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels. Those vessels are still full. Trinity. They're here.
Target acquired. Can't wait for other fire teams. Engage at once.
Clear the gate now.
Roger that.
Get clear. This can't here and now.
Thermite's through. Set the charges.
Light it. Go.
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Looks like they were always prepared for war. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Just one more support left. Oh God!
Ha!
That should hold. Just need to find a way up. Ugh!